Hello and welcome to the channel, Justin and I, MTG, I am the I.
And I'm Thing Two.
And as promised, we are going to play Commander Legends style Commander draft battle with the decks that we built from the cards that we opened on the previous two videos. I am playing...
And if you want to see what those pulls are before watching,
go back ahead. Or you can be surprised in this video. They weren't the greatest packs in the world, but there were some good pulls.
Yeah.
There was one really good pull. That will probably be played, or
lots
at least it's
methods.
In the deck. Yep. But, okay, so I am playing Rograx, son of Roga, and Slurk All Ingesting as my commanders.
I am playing Keskit, the Flesh Sculptor, and Breaches, Brazen Plunderer.
So those are our commanders. We have our decks built, we're shuffled, we're cut. And so we are going to go ahead and start. Why don't we roll to see who goes first?
A
9. You also got a 9 re-rolled.
Come on, see on that.
For real, do it.
13. Yep. The almighty 3.
Yep. All right. The number of things.
We're also on a new table, so it will hopefully be less shaky. I also...
Yeah, we're hoping that the table's a little less shaky than it was before. We were on a folding table, but we have like a nice like dining room table now in our basement with our games. And all this is going to hurt.
Mm. That's not.
This is. I am going to mulligan.
Okay.
So, we should have probably drawn before we start the video, too, to see if we can actually start.
Yeah.
Because now this is taking extra time that we don't need. Cut. Ugh, not a lot better. Take another mulligan. Expensive cards in one land does not mix. Twice in a row, especially.
I probably won't play anything until, like, a couple turns later, because the card that I would be able to play quickly is situational.
Mm. Right. You don't need to tell me that.
Okay.
You really shouldn't tell me things like that.
Whoops.
That's one thing to tell you something when I'm mulliganing, because I'm not keeping those cards. You are keeping those cards. Okay, that's more like it. That I can work with. Now I have to get rid of two cards. Oh, I hate to dump that one, but... both of those are too good to dump, but I have to. So...
Well, you have a great hand.
It's a bummer to have to dispose of, but...
I could.
There's no way I can handle that in the first opening hand here. All right, you may go, sir.
All right, I will play Swamp, and that's it.
All right. Ugh. Mountain. And, yeah, go ahead, Esther.
Mm-hmm. Play Mountain, can't
let
anything
yet. Good. Forest. And, oh, that's memory. Doesn't do much, but I can cast it, so I will. Your turn, sir.
Alright. 4, 3, yeah. Whoa.
Can I
just hear?
Okay. Esther. Mountain out. The Farmers and Goblin. And Esther.
And then I will
four mana
to play Breaches. And
then
you can go ahead.
Okay. Alright, so I'm going to play Forest. And I will tap 4, place a Ring, tap that to play Fire Diamond. And I'm going to discard a card to draw a card. And this is your turn.
Alright. Play Swamp. Then.
Spectral Searchlight, and then play
another Chapter 3, and then play Things of Bright Earth.
Okay.
And then tap Breaches. Okay. Alright, done. Mm-hmm. I think I'll get a diamond. Well, I did get a diamond.
I'm going to cast out Rograk. I spend 2 mana to cast the... Oh, I can't talk. Cast out Armory of Rose. Cast 2 more mana to put it to Rograk. And that's the turn. I guess I can tap for 1. I didn't think I always think that was his discard card function.
Okay, my turn.
My deck is too expensive all around. Go ahead.
I don't think there's anything else. Do you want to make a town? That's a 1/2?
0/1.
Oh, 0/1.
1/1.
What's your effect?
Whenever he attacks, I put plus 1 plus 1 counter on.
Ah. Yeah. I'm going to play Gate tactics target creature can't block this turn, and I draw a card. And I'm attacking creatures.
Okay, that's nice. Mm-hmm. Right. Damn. So, one green, two, three, four, five. That's that start on Justin. He starts with five, one and five, one. And.
Shaky.
Sorry. And I will. I'm going to attack with Rograk. He is now got one encounter on him. He's menace and first strike.
He's a 1/2?
Yes, he's currently a 1/2.
Right. Block with Cascade and Champion of Flame.
Okay, so Champion of Flame is going to get hit first, so he's dead, which does no damage to Cascade. Cascade does one damage a turn. And so it's still alive. Okay.
Yeah,
it's first strike. That is my turn.
You're lucky he's first strike because he would have died.
I know that.
Yep. Play the Path of Ancestry. Alright. First I will play Mountain Path of Ancestry. Really spread out. And then play odd light colors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, sure. And then tap 4 mana. To play Potent Betrayal, gain control of target creature until end of turn. Untap that creature, it gains haste until end of turn. Scry 1. I'm going to gain control of what? What's it called?
Slurp.
Slurp. Until end of turn.
Mm-hmm.
Scry 1.
Okay.
There we go. So here. Then I will attack with Breaches and Slurp.
Okay,
can't
so,
block him, but you could block.
Yeah, he's going to block Slurp. I'll take the marker on the damage.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, so I've got one red, two, three, four, five. To cast Boarding Party, which has Cascade. It's on non-land card that costs less. So anything that's non-land.
Costs less than 6.
Yep, and so I've got my Jawmancer. And I'm going to cast Undying Rage on Rograk, so he's now a 3/4. And I'm going to cast, or excuse me, I'm going to spend 1 mana to equip the Mask of Memory to... I think I'm going to cast, attach it to Rograk. So I'm going to attack with Boarding Party, which has Haste, Slurk, and Rograk. So as menace.
But what is he?
He is now a 3/4.
4/5.
Yeah, 4/5. Three, yeah, you're right. 4/5. Menace, trample, first strike.
Oh boy, I will. I'll block. Slurp with the outlet colors.
Okay. I think those come out after the. I think the timing is those can't block. I think
yeah.
Those came out after the block.
Yeah.
And who's blocking?
There's only one left.
Right, is he blocking Boarding Party?
Oh, yeah.
Or is he?
Which is Legos.
6/3.
Yeah.
Okay. And you're taking 4 commander damage. And I get to draw 2 and discard 1 for the mask. Discard Forest. Okay, your turn.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess I should probably do this in flame.
Excuse me. Black, one red, the hero's blade. Then, so 5 mana, so I'll do this one. Mounted. Ancestry. 3, 4, 5. Casket, and because it shares a creature type with my commander, I can scry 1.
Because it is a commander, is that how it works?
Because it shares the creature type with
right.
My commander.
I'll be your commander that yeah. Will count both ways.
Mm-hmm. And then, whenever a legendary creature enters the battlefield under your control, you may attach Hero's Blade to it. So I will attach Hero's Blade.
So 1/2? So it's a 2/5?
It's plus 3, plus 2.
Oh, I'm sorry, I misread. Need new glasses.
And then, making sure. And then, I can't do that actually. I'll attack with creatures.
Just creatures?
Yeah. No. And then with Battle Warriors.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I get 3 damage, then it's commander damage. And how much total damage? 3, 6?
Yeah.
Okay, done.
Mm-hmm.
So we got a red and 1, 2, 3, 4. Cast Lennox as a trapper. So she's 4-3 first strike by attacker to get an amount of red mana equal to the greatest power on creatures control that end of battlefield this turn, which is none. But she couldn't anyway. And then I will attack with Boarding Party, Grograk, which is and Slurk.
Okay, what are their power jumps?
5-5, 5-6, and 6-3.
5-5, what?
5-6, 6-3.
Can't block this. Yeah.
What is it?
It's a 5-5.
4-5.
Sorry.
So you block the Boarding Party, you kill it.
Yeah.
But you take double commander damage. Well, from two different creatures, but two different commanders, but. A little louder, so can't hear you.
Boarding Party!
Okay. And you are taking...
Damage.
Damage, yes. 5, and... Yeah, you're taking 10 total. 5 and 5. Okay, pass turn. Need those all 4 years as blockers.
I thought we had something else.
Oh, sacrifices?
Yes.
Right on.
Wait, remember.
Yep.
I was over myself.
Sorry.
I don't know why I play. Pesky's probably not gonna come out again.
I'm sorry. We're both top decking now. We have no hands. Should I play with what you got?
I'm thinking.
I know.
Okay. That's about all I can do. Pay 4 mana to attack the heroes for Blade to Breaches.
Exactly what I've done.
It's a 6-5.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the things with certain cards in my decks that are so good in some ways, but I just can't use them right. Like Rings of Brightheart.
Yeah.
And the Staff of Domination, because I have no idea how to do a mana combo.
Sorry.
And then Attack with Breaches.
Which I have to take.
Yes.
Which is how much damage you said?
6.
Yikes. That's bad.
So, if I were you...
Yeah, not attack.
Not attack.
Right. Oh, yeah.
Right. Under the sea! Under the sea!
Yeah,
I know why I was even saying that.
I'm going to spend 2-3 to play Pirate's Cutlass and spend 2 mana, which is red, to attach it to Elena. I don't own a pirate, so it doesn't get it automatically attached. I'm going to attack with Robot.
Which is?
I think it's a dented down, I swear.
It's meant to be a 5. It's just not painted right.
Maybe. It's weird.
The 5 is fine.
It's got a little dent in it. Okay, so he is now 6-7, Menace Trample.
I'll block with 2 of my L4s.
Alright, so you're taking 4 damage.
Blocking first.
Doesn't matter. The first strike and the first strike anyway, so. So you're still taking 4 damage of commander damage. Sure.
Something magical, please.
Cool. No, also, yeah.
Okay.
Not magical.
Go ahead.
You're not attacking? Okay. Alrighty.
I'm just trying to kill breaches.
Are you done?
Yeah, and I'd rather keep blockers out. Gotcha,
Don't you? Top deck.
I want creatures, please. Oh, good on that. Yeah, if that happens again, I'm doing that.
I'm going to spend 2-3 to put up Haunted Cloak. It's my 1 mana. To equip it to, I think, haste doesn't help, but that is, I'm going to equip it to Lena. So she now has Vigilance, Trample, and Haste. So I'm going to attack with Rograk. Where's my 5? There it is. And Lena.
What's his stuff?
7-8. And she in Menace. And she is, let's see, Trample, Haste, Vigilance, 6-4. Blocking, real quick. Okay. L4 also.
Okay.
And you're taking 6. Oh, wait, how much life do those two have together? Because he's trampled.
The 6.
And that was 1-1.
5.
And 5 health. So total 6, and I have 5. 7. 8. So you got 1 damage. You're going to damage.
Ah! Alright. And then, what was that?
That was 6 damage.
1.
Your turn, sir.
Alright, I'm doing it. Sacrifice Commander Sphere Drop.
Drop her. Yeah,
right. No!
Oh no! That's brutal.
Well, I guess that's all I can do. Not yet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To play Breaches and attach Hero's Blade to him.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you have the mana to bring your other one?
I don't think so. I mean,
so you put in
4, 5, 6.
1 mana short. What are you doing?
Scooping.
Oh, you're scooping. All right.
I didn't get to play the vampiric tutor.
You didn't get to play the vampiric tutor. That's all right. Watch it be the next card. Oh, another mountain. Ouch. The shuffle.
More land. Seer's Lantern. How helpful.
More, yeah, a mana rock.
Sisse's Ring.
Another mana rock.
There we go.
And what would you have tutored out at this point?
Search your library for a card. Who was that one? Probably. Let me find it. Jury. Whenever you sacrifice a permanent opponent encounter on Jury, Master of the Review. And when it dies, it deals damage equal to its power to any target. If I had Keskit out, all I would need to do is do his ability two times and deal a ton of damage to you. Do it once, sacrifice three cards or something if I had them. Which I wouldn't, but he would become a 4/4. Then do it again and sacrifice him this time. So then he would still get another three.
Gotcha.
He'd become 9 or something.
All right, that is our video. So I hope you enjoyed that. If you like this, we can do more. We occasionally will go live on Twitch and play as well. We just have to figure out our internet issues with that, but it is a possibility. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. And by the time you see this, it's going to be getting right close to the end of the month. I don't think it'll be the end of the month yet, though. Getting close though. So don't forget to sign up for the 31 days of Christmas, because speaking of which, I forgot to take out my commanders. Is coming up quick, and if you like free stuff, you definitely want to get in on that. So do sign up and check out all of our various socials, and make sure you like, comment on this video, subscribe,
make sure to do that,
and share our video. And we will see you next time. And next time, I think we will probably be drawing for the giveaway, our 150 sub giveaway. So if you are interested in being part of that, go back to that video. That is about 3 ago. I'll try to get a card. Yeah, I'll try to get a card on the video here to get you there, but I'm not good with cards, so we'll see. That's what we've got. So stay safe out there, stay healthy,
and support your local game store.
Take care, everybody.